Okay guys, today I'll be showing you my weapon loadout, and keep in mind with when you see my season 3 stuff, I bought the battle pass with 30 days left in the season. That's when I started playing, so that's why I don't have John Wick. Okay, so these are my skins. So I got Carbide max level 65. I have Cuddle Team Leader. I have Dark Voyager. Sorry for shakiness. I have Omega. I have the Visitor. Completed every single weekly challenge. I have the Valor Technique. The Squad Leader, the Rust Lord, the Rogue Agent, Moonwalker, Mission Specialist, Elite Agent, Battlehawk, Wingman. And if you're thinking of buying the Wingman, it's a pretty good purchase. Zoe, and this one I just got today, the Jungle Scout. So yeah, and then my back wings, I have Cuddle Bow, came with the Cuddle Team Leader, Dark Matter, the Off-World Rig, Astro. I have the Boogie Bag. This is the one that came with the skin, the $5 pack. Catalyst, this also came with the old $5 skin. And then I have Goodie Bag, Rust Bucket, Season 3, from Season 3, Precision, and Standard Issue. And then for my pickaxes, I have the Eva, I have the Onslaught, I have Rainbow Smash, I have Trusty Number 2, Gale Force, Lollipopper, Postrion, I have Sawtooth, and then the normal pickaxe. Then for gliders, I just have all the battle pass stuff, except I don't have high octane. So, yeah. And then for my contrails, I have every single contrail, I'm pretty sure. And then my emotes, yeah, I made it to like tier 90, so I sadly do not have the robot. I have Electro Shuffle, Groove Jam, Best Mates, Dab, yeah, I know, I bought it as a meme. Hootenanny, that one's cool. Bought that on Easter. Hype, Orange Justice, Popcorn, and Take the L. And then I have all these emoticons. And then I have Jubilation, that's a favorite by many people. And then I have Respect, Rock, Paper, Scissors, this one's cool. Salute from Season 3, Slow Clap, I had to get it. And then everyone's favorite. So yeah, that's my weapon loadout. These are my screens. Completed every challenge except for I'm only level 70, so we did all the challenges for now. And yeah, that's my weapon loadout, or my skin loadout in my locker. Bye.